Our next speaker tonight is Brother Yasir Qadhi, born in Texas and educated in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. Is a lecturer and an Islamic orator who has authored several books about Islam. He is one of the few people who has combined a traditional seminary training with the Western education. Kindly give a warm welcome to Brother Yasir Qadhi to speak on the subject of current state of the Ummah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As to what follows, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, a question is formulated in our minds. A question that begs a response, but we don't have the courage to verbalize it. We are too embarrassed, we are too shy to verbalize the question, because we feel that the very formulation of such a question contradicts our faith. And the question is, why is the Ummah in the state that it is in? Are we not Muslims? Are we not believers in Allah? Are we not the Ummah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Of course we are. Is not Allah on our side? Then why? Why is this happening? Why such news that is always depressing? Where is our honor and glory? Where is the izzah that once upon a time the Muslim Ummah had? It is this question that every single pious Muslim, every single intelligent and thinking and rational human being who believes in Allah and His Messenger formulates in his mind. Why is this happening? The answer to this question, in fact the answer to every question, will be found in the Quran and the Sunnah. In one such hadith, and listen to this hadith, O Muslims, and ponder over it and memorize it. In one such hadith narrated in the Musnad of Imam Ahmad, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a time will soon come when the nations of this earth will vie and compete with one another to come and attack you. A time will soon come when other nations and groups will openly announce that they are going to come and attack you. And they will do so just like a person invites people to feast at his table. You know, when you send an invitation, da'watnama, you send a da'wat, there's a shadi, there's a walima, you announce it, you publicize it. Our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, a day will come when other nations will have the audacity. They will think you to be so trivial that they will invite one another. No surprise, no harm, no fear, they will invite one another. Come and eat of this plate. Come and partake of the remnants of the Muslim Ummah. So the companion said, Ya Rasulullah, O Messenger of Allah, is it because we'll be a few in number? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, La, no, that's not the case. It's not because of our minority. It's not because of a lack of number. No. He said, but rather, you will be like the foam of the ocean. The foam of the ocean. What is the foam of the ocean? If you look carefully at the top of every wave, there's white froth, a bubbling type of water. This is the froth that comes on the top of the wave, on the crest of the wave. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, you will be like that white froth. You will be like that quantity and yet of no quality. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam speaking, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will remove from your enemies any fear. They won't be scared of you anymore. They can do with you as they see fit and please. And Allah will throw into your hearts a weakness. You will be afflicted with a weakness. They said, what is this weakness, O Messenger of Allah? He replied, it is the love of this world and the hatred of death. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, practice Islam to the best of your capabilities in your own daily life. That is all that Allah requires of you. That is all that you can do. And that is the best thing that you can do. Counteract all that is happening around the world. وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
جزاك الله brother Yasir Qadhi.